His Excellency Mr. Illugur Thordarson, Minister for Foreign Affairs of Iceland. You have the floor, sir.
Mr. President, High Commissioner, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. We will also continue to speak out against the disregard for civilian casualties in conflict zones such as Yemen and Syria, the systematic discrimination of women in Saudi Arabia, or religious or ethnic minorities